There is from Abu Thalaba al-Khushini, Durful ibn Nashir, may Allah be pleased with him, from the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, that he said, truly, Allah has made obligations obligatory, so do not waste them, and he has defined limits, so do not transgress them, and he has forbidden some things, so do not violate them, and he was silent about some things as a mercy to you, not out of forgetfulness, so do not investigate them.
عن أبي ثعلبة الخشني جرثوم بن ناشر رضي الله عنه عن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال إن الله تعالى فرض فرائض فلا تضيعوها وحد حدودا فلا تعتدوها وحرم أشياء فلا تنتهكوها وسكت عن أشياء رحمة لكم غير نسيان فلا تبحثوا عنها.
There is from Abu Thalaba al-Khushini, Durful ibn Nashir, may Allah be pleased with him, from the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, that he said, truly, Allah has made obligations obligatory, so do not waste them, and he has defined limits, so do not transgress them, and he has forbidden some things, so do not violate them, and he was silent about some things as a mercy to you, not out of forgetfulness, so do not investigate them.
عن أبي ثعلبة الخشني جرثوم بن ناشر رضي الله عنه عن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال إن الله تعالى فرض فرائض فلا تضيعوها وحد حدودا فلا تعتدوها وحرم أشياء فلا تنتهكوها وسكت عن أشياء رحمة لكم غير نسيان فلا تبحثوا عنها.
There is from Abu Thalaba al-Khushini, Durful ibn Nashir, may Allah be pleased with him, from the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, that he said, truly, Allah has made obligations obligatory, so do not waste them, and he has defined limits, so do not transgress them, and he has forbidden some things, so do not violate them, and he was silent about some things as a mercy to you, not out of forgetfulness, so do not investigate them.
عن أبي ثعلبة الخشني جرثوم بن ناشر رضي الله عنه عن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال إن الله تعالى فرض فرائض فلا تضيعوها وحد حدودا فلا تعتدوها وحرم أشياء فلا تنتهكوها وسكت عن أشياء رحمة لكم غير نسيان فلا تبحثوا عنها.
There is from Abu Thalaba al-Khushini, Durful ibn Nashir, may Allah be pleased with him, from the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, that he said, truly, Allah has made obligations obligatory, so do not waste them, and he has defined limits, so do not transgress them, and he has forbidden some things, so do not violate them, and he was silent about some things as a mercy to you, not out of forgetfulness, so do not investigate them.
عن أبي ثعلبة الخشني جرثوم بن ناشر رضي الله عنه عن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال إن الله تعالى فرض فرائض فلا تضيعوها وحد حدودا فلا تعتدوها وحرم أشياء فلا تنتهكوها وسكت عن أشياء رحمة لكم غير نسيان فلا تبحثوا عنها.
There is from Abu Thalaba al-Khushani, Jurfum ibn Nashir, may Allah be pleased with him, from the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, that he said, truly, Allah has made obligations obligatory, so do not waste them, and he has defined limits, so do not transgress them, and he has forbidden some things, so do not violate them, and he was silent about some things as a mercy to you, not out of forgetfulness, so do not investigate them.
عن أبي ثعلبة الخشني جرثوم بن ناشر رضي الله عنه عن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال إن الله تعالى فرض فرائض فلا تضيعوها وحد حدودا فلا تعتدوها وحرم أشياء فلا تنتهكوها وسكت عن أشياء رحمة لكم غير نسيان فلا تبحثوا عنها.
There is from Abu Thalaba al-Khushani, Jurfum ibn Nashir, may Allah be pleased with him, from the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, that he said, truly, Allah has made obligations obligatory, so do not waste them, and he has defined limits, so do not transgress them, and he has forbidden some things, so do not violate them, and he was silent about some things as a mercy to you, not out of forgetfulness, so do not investigate them.
عن أبي ثعلبة الخشني جرثوم بن ناشر رضي الله عنه عن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال إن الله تعالى فرض فرائض فلا تضيعوها وحد حدودا فلا تعتدوها وحرم أشياء فلا تنتهكوها وسكت عن أشياء رحمة لكم غير نسيان فلا تبحثوا عنها.
There is from Abu Thalaba al-Khushani, Jurfum ibn Nashir, may Allah be pleased with him, from the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, that he said, truly, Allah has made obligations obligatory, so do not waste them, and he has defined limits, so do not transgress them, and he has forbidden some things, so do not violate them, and he was silent about some things as a mercy to you, not out of forgetfulness, so do not investigate them.
عن أبي ثعلبة الخشني جرثوم بن ناشر رضي الله عنه عن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال إن الله تعالى فرض فرائض فلا تضيعوها وحد حدودا فلا تعتدوها وحرم أشياء فلا تنتهكوها وسكت عن أشياء رحمة لكم غير نسيان فلا تبحثوا عنها.
There is from Abu Thalaba al-Khushani, Jurfum ibn Nashir, may Allah be pleased with him, from the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, that he said, truly, Allah has made obligations obligatory, so do not waste them, and he has defined limits, so do not transgress them, and he has forbidden some things, so do not violate them. And he was silent about some things as a mercy to you, not out of forgetfulness, so do not investigate them.
عن أبي ثعلبة الخشني جرثوم بن ناشر رضي الله عنه عن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال إن الله تعالى فرض فرائض فلا تضيعوها وحد حدودا فلا تعتدوها وحرم أشياء فلا تنتهكوها وسكت عن أشياء رحمة لكم غير نسيان فلا تبحثوا عنها.
There is from Abu Thalaba al-Khushani, Jurthum ibn Nashir, may Allah be pleased with him, from the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, that he said, truly, Allah has made obligations obligatory, so do not waste them, and he has defined limits, so do not transgress them, and he has forbidden some things, so do not violate them, and he was silent about some things as a mercy to you, not out of forgetfulness, so do not investigate them.
عن أبي ثعلبة الخشني جرثوم بن ناشر رضي الله عنه عن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال إن الله تعالى فرض فرائض فلا تضيعوها وحد حدودا فلا تعتدوها وحرم أشياء فلا تنتهكوها وسكت عن أشياء رحمة لكم غير نسيان فلا تبحثوا عنها.